Hey, today we got God's Plan by Drake. Hey, let's get straight to it.
Let's get it, man.
It's the dream.
What's up, nieces and nephews? It's your boy, Chubb.
And it's your boy, Uncle Berg. Hey, today we're going to be reacting to Drake's. Well, we're going to be reacting to God's Plan by Drake.
Yep.
And man, I've been hearing the song on the radio and everything, and we about to react to the video, and we gonna get to see the visuals and stuff. So let's just see what, you know, what Drake, you know, what the producers and directors had in mind for the video. So guys, hey, the original video link is down in the description box below. And guys, if you like the video, please leave a like, comment, share,
and subscribe. Subscribe, man.
Hit that subscribe button, stop man, hit the subscribe button.
Let's get it.
The budget was almost $1 million.
Wow.
We gave it all away.
The whole thing, that's crazy. That's it. That's it.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Damn.
Yeah, he swiveling. He was swiveling, bro.
I've been moving on, starting to struggle with me. Yeah. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me.
Hey,
that's crazy.
That boy Drake Arnold.
They going ham in the. Hey, I'm swiping the shelf. I'm just swiping.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm swiping the shelf.
That boy Drake Arnold.
You say anything?
Yeah.
And I would have had about 6 cars going out there. I would have been calling the people. Hey, man.
Yeah.
I need some cars. Man, we would have run it up in there.
And the brothers that live in me.
God's plan.
Dang. That boy giving out scholarships.
That's crazy. 50K.
See, hopefully this inspires some other rappers that when they get all the money to do the videos.
I don't know how people can hate on Drake. He doing stuff like this.
Instead of getting the Ferraris, you know, the Lamborghinis and the big mansions and everything. Just get back to your community. You know, spend some of the money.
And that's not even his community. He didn't grow up in Miami. This is just something he wanted to do for his video.
Because this is honestly a better video than, you know, than a regular music video. Because this is positivity.
Yeah. And then you had $1 million budget. And you gave the whole thing away.
Yeah.
$1 million. You could have brought in some girls. You could have bought them cars. You could have did all this extra stuff, but you gave it away to the community.
Buying people cars and stuff, that's crazy.
That's crazy, man.
Sometimes I won't. I feel good, sometimes I don't. Hey. I finesse down with the road. Hey. Might go down to G.O.D.
Hey.
I go hard on Southside
G. Hey.
There you go. Yeah.
Cause it could be worse.
Way worse. Ooh.
That's crazy.
He'll come up. He'll come up and hit us that.
Hey, he really blessing people out here. That's crazy.
That is crazy, man. That
My
is crazy.
Man.
You come up and sit next to me and you, hey man, I've been watching you sitting here, man. I want to bless you with this.
Guess what? I'm gonna cry too.
I don't know what I would say. Oh, dude, that's crazy, man.
That boy said
you probably just paid her bills and everything. They probably really needed that money, man. Even though, like, you can see somebody dressing nice. She probably just came from an interview.
Yep.
You don't know what people going through, man. She probably really needed that money.
Mm-hmm.
And he just blessed her with it. Man. That's why people can't tell me God ain't. Hey, he gonna have it for you, bro. Hey. Oh. Man, she gonna be there. So I can. Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
That's crazy.
Hey.
They probably sitting there. Where they got all these cameras out here?
They gonna turn around? Like, you just sitting. I mean, the baby. Everybody looking crazy. Like, why is she falling out? Little girl looking like.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's Drake. Like, it ain't nothing.
That's crazy.
The mama gonna fall out like that? I would have, man. Hey, man, get up. Don't you ever fall out like that. You see somebody. Watch out. That's crazy. I know that's a exciting moment, though. Damn, he handed them a stack, too.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Bless him. And they had a full family. Hey, Antonio Brown killing that. Hey, Josh. Hey. Hey, they was lit now.
Yeah, they was lit.
They was lit. They be lit at Miami now.
You know me.
They killing it, bro. They excited. I would be too, man. Drake.
Mm-hmm.
Drake come to my jump. My community, the thing I go to after school, community schools,
mm-hmm.
community in schools or whatever, PAL, you know, anything. You come to my jump and you giving us money and vans and toys and all that stuff.
Yeah.
I'd be so excited. Wow.
Then the old lady ain't even moved.
She probably don't know what Drake is, really. Hey, look at the kids going crazy.
That's crazy.
And then you try to go to, like, he tell you that. Oh, you know you try to be honorable. You ain't trying to run it up.
Yeah.
If you even say that to me, I'm running it up. I'm getting whatever I want, like you said. I'm getting whatever I want. Woo! Dang, you go. She about to break up on him. It's like he just committed to a school. Wow.
Yeah, crazy.
It is real crazy, bro. He giving away cars, bro.
I know he had to spend some.
Like, who else? What other rapper has done this?
Yeah, I know he had to spend some time in the community to know who to give it to and stuff like that, and to find people to give it to.
Like, who? What other rapper really do this in their videos?
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah, you talk about money, you spend money, you got all the girls and stuff.
Yeah.
But what? You actually giving your money away? Come on, bro. Like, he just blessed a lot of people. He's blessed, man.
It's a good life. It's a good life. Impossible. 2020. I might decide for running for presidency of the United States. This is what a president is supposed to look like. Okay? That's right.
That's crazy.
That's right.
We're nothing without our mothers, so Thank you. Yeah, you gotta make sure you take care of your mom too, no matter what you do.
Dang.
That's all we got, you know. Trust me. That's my world too, you know.
Thank you, bro.
That's crazy.
God bless you.
That's crazy. But honestly, that was one of the best music videos I've seen. Just as far as the positivity and, you know, giving back to the community. Because, you know,
I ain't seen no music video ever like that before.
Yeah, because a lot of people claim how much money they got. But then the community you came from still poor. And you got all this money. And you really haven't gave back at all. But, yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let us know what y'all thought about the music video in the comment section, too. And guys, if you have any video ideas on what you want us to react to, let us know in the comments. And guys, if you like the video, leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. All right, guys, we love you. Stay safe. Peace.